Rod of ice, blue arm guard. Oh shit. They don't even know it's coming. So wait a second. If Zanarkin was like 1,000 years ago, could have that wrong, might be 100 years ago, then how the fuck is Blitzball still a thing, right? Like, how does that even exist? With the same, like, rulings and stuff. And where was all of this power when we were fighting that thing on the boat? Like, if it could do that, then I don't even understand how we're alive on the boat. You know what I mean?
When Sin attacked Zanarkand that day, I woke up in Spira. I kept hoping it would work in reverse, too.
I will defeat Sin. I must defeat Sin.
I was just fooling myself. Maybe it was that day. On the sea, under the burning sun. I started to give up hope. I was in a foreign world. I wasn't going home. This was my new reality, and I was stuck in it for good.
Well, that sucks, my guy. So we've made it to Kilika. Or the ruins of Kilika.
Greetings. I am the summoner Yuna. I have come from the temple in Bisaid.
Oh, my lady summoner!
If there is no other summoner here, please allow me to perform the sending.
Oh, thanks, BT.
Our loved ones. We feared they would become fiends.
Please, take me to them.
This is like the most iconic cutscene in this whole game, I'm pretty sure. Well, it's like the second most iconic one, at least.
We'll go see what we can do to help in town.
That's where you're going. I need to see this cutscene. This is a great cutscene. So they're running over there. Let's watch this. This is one of those cutscenes that I always think about when I think of this game.
Just your memory, that's the problem. The dead need guidance. Filled with grief over their own death, they refuse to face their fate. They yearn to live on and resent those still alive. You see, they envy the living. And in time, that envy turns to anger, even hate. Should these souls remain in Spira, they become fiends that prey on the living. Sad, isn't it? The sending takes them to the far plane, where they may rest in peace.
Summoners do this?
Hell yeah, start the cutscene. See, look, it transitions into such a better cutscene.
Must be tough, being a summoner.
Yuna chose her own path. She knew, from the beginning, what it meant. All we can do is protect her along the way, until the end.
Until the end? What's the end?
Damn, you really caught everyone's attention then.
Until she defeats Sin.
Oh.
I hope I did okay.
You did very well. They've reached the far plane by now, but no tears next time.
Oh, I paused the fuck.
I wished there would never be a next time. No more people being killed by Sin. No more sendings for Yuna. Everyone stood there watching her. It was strange, and somehow horrifying. I never wanted to see it again.
Alrighty, I'm going to save here and call it for right now. It's been about an hour. I'll hit new save. It's been about an hour, so I will be calling it. I will see you all in the next recording sessions of this game or in other videos. See ya.